up. Who's ordered a taxi?
You got three Mark 1 MX-5s and an old classic coming.
How are you guys doing? Welcome back to a brand new video. Now today we are in Winchester for another car meet. We're filming the cars arriving. Let's get to it. There are cars arriving now, including a Jeep. Oh, there is Adam C. Oh, look what we have arrived. I have never seen one of those. This. I have a strong feeling that there has been a location change. That is why everyone is now leaving. I don't know where they're going to because my phone has no data, so I'm gonna have to go and find Jack and see where we're heading. But let's just film the cars leaving now. Look at this. That is wicked. So we are now heading to the second location. I don't know why they changed it, possibly because the car park was so small or because they've probably been ordered to get out, otherwise they phoned the police. But yeah, we're heading there now. I just gotta walk down this massive hill. This thing is so useless. I've got no signal. I've been walking around outside with it. It's still not working. Luckily, I've got another phone with me that actually does work. Yeah. Come on, Adam. So we have made it to the second location so far. These are all the cars that are here so far. We are parked just over there next to a Focus. The R35 that's featured in a lot of videos recently. This one does fire flames. We have an RX7 and also an S14. Look at this lineup right now.
We saw a white
Hummer that has just showed up. That thing is massive. I was not expecting this. So a car was just revving, and look at the amount of people. It's like the Walking Dead. Own up, who's ordered a taxi? Have the pop-ups. It was just doing flames.
Focus ST.
So yeah, I'm gonna end my video here. We're now back in the car. We are heading back. It's around about a 45 minute journey. It's my birthday tomorrow. We're gonna get home around about 11 p.m. So thank you so much for watching this video, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace out.